say hi to Mr. Rubio from me? Again, huh?
All right. We're approaching exit altitude. So if you just look outside, you'll see it's time to lock and load. DZ is right down there. Just throw yourself out and aim for the big island. Can't miss.
How does it feel to be dropping in and visiting our old friend once again? Like a repeat vacation, yes? Be sure to leave a good review for our host, huh?
Have fun!
Acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes.
Madre Santa!
You will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. Mr. Rubio, but have identified both others and uniforms. There will be other things we can find and use. And if you find key cards or keys, bring them with you. Of bolt cutters. Mr. Rubio will lend us these if we ask nicely. There will be more tools we can use, and of course keys and key cards. Take it all. Of guard uniforms. There will be other things we can take and use to our advantage besides keys and key cards. Keep a lookout. such men ATM. Checkpoint is just before the compound. No hanging around. Just move along and avoid the Rubio's personal guards. So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault no matter what. Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Oh. supply case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. In the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. You know the only diamond bigger than this? The one on my ex-wife's finger. You steal that back, then I am impressed.
Bet you ain't never heard shit like this from the block before.
Yeah. Top down. Yeah. Top down.